Ayo, we are back. Back for more Hellblade. Yeah, let's go. Go, 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 go. Everything loaded in. I jumped in, literally. Alright, we defeated the... I forgot the name. But whatever. Let's go. Where are we going? Let's check here. Whoop. Let's check here. Wait, it's the same arena, right? Maybe. What if we go here? Oh, look at that.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth,
and
his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky.
Oh, I checked this out already. Yeah, okay, clouds. Bye.
Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Yeah. Pain for clouds, whatever, whatever, whatever. Let's go.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds.
All right.
And there she saw them. Elusive, shifting faces.
Oh, don't do this to me.
After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees, the mountains.
How's
caves.
The hand? Not too shabby. Uh-oh. It's starting. That's not good at all.
I wonder. Can you see the faces too?
What faces?
Ever? If you look for them.
Bro. Don't scare me like that. I don't want to be scared like that. Nuh-uh. Not like that.
Senua, mother. Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld.
Freaky.
The underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here.
Awesome.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina.
Galina. I hardly
she
knew
was
her.
A priestess.
Look, Aaronic, thanks for the look, dude. Appreciate it.
She taught Senua to see the weave as it binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness.
The darkness?
But when it did come.
Upstairs, right?
First came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world.
I hate that it's
like
only talking to my left ear.
She misses her so much.
I hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it. Chimes. Huh. Didn't see them before. Whoop. Alright, now for the door, right? Door to hell. Did I look at this already? Yes, I did. Why can't you run faster? Weird looking dot. And another one, and another one. Can be a coincidence, right?
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Nice. I did it. Well, let's go. Click. Oh wow, it's nothingness.
So dark, start the dark.
Oh, it's young Senua again. God, this is spooky.
Truth? Anyone?
And no voices to guide.
No one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds?
Uh-oh.
So I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow.
Shadow?
And
it's the cameraman.
You when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved.
The heavy breathing intensifies.
Damien!
Oh no. Ooh, soundtrack, soundtrack.
In this waking nightmare. Where all dreams come true.
$1 billion. Yeah.
A way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears. To smother your fury. And banish your fears.
Wait, why is he rhyming?
But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his scream?
Uh-oh.
And now, that you're home.
Don't tell me they're gonna show the actual murder.
He's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray.
This is actually rhyming.
They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. He fought for love unspoiled. By your darkness
within. What a cadaver.
For your dreams.
And he's missing a foot.
To win.
And half his guts.
Corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home.
Yeah, home to this body?
No!
Ah, damn. I hate it.
They can break you,
ah.
But not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart.
My sword? Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Present day?
Gaze averted from life.
Oh boy.
You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to me.
Oh, she's pissed.
An endless suffering, worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon the fight with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast.
Oh, it's after the door, right.
Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Nice. The Horn of War. Mountains, mountains, mountains. Let's go. Wait. Oh, hello. And boom. Oh, that'll. Come on, attack me.
The gods made you a warrior for a reason. It's your calling.
Nice. Oh, double parry. Amazing.
Take him down. Take him
down. Oh, I can't kick him off. That's bull.
Why suffer the past when there is a new world ahead? The only one that makes sense.
Suck it. Oh, I love the stab. That's a sword, that's a shield guy, right? Yep, shield guy. Oh, that song, that's... Oh, shoot. Ow, that was stupid. Boom. Bonk. What if I do this again? Instantly. Nope. Kick. Kick. And oh, no heavy attack.
It's nearly over.
Nope. Nice. Okay, that's good. That's good. I wanted to hear more of the song though. Okay, there we go. Alright. We're back. I hope I won't die. So I'm gonna be mad. I hope.
Every gate you open into darkness.
Make 20 minutes? Oh, I hope so. I certainly hope so. The last time we made it to 22. Yeah, temps are not looking shabby. Oh, I died. Bonk himself. Whoa. Come on.
Finish this.
Wait, did that other guy die? Oh, he's not. Oh, he did die. Okay. Did I get a hit on that one? Oh, I did now. I'm literally cornered. Kick. I actually did it. Awesome. Flop. Hello.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage.
What's this?
She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd.
There's nothing here.
And is challenged by the giantess.
Why do I hear something? Oh, right. That's why I heard something.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find your own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
What did I focus on? I think I need to go back. Letter come somewhere. An S somewhere. Are you the S now? Somewhere. And Robert, Stone, thanks for the lore. Appreciate it. there we go. It's one. It's actually something there, okay. Hello, face of a mother.
Oh, Senua. Your father does not hate me. He just fears the souls in the underworld. He cannot see that they are already afraid. But I am their healer, and I must answer their cries for help, even if it displeases them.
No. Come on. No ladder. Nice.
Possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh.
Wait, I saw something. I did. There we go, X. Where though? Where? There we go. Nice. Where would the last letter be? It's flashing on my screen somewhere. No. Try it from above. Ah, there we go, another ladder. This must be it. Yep. Easy. And door. Nice. And open. That arm is not looking good.
The gauge.
Mirhella. Ooh.
Yes, the source of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
Holy cow.
I'm sorry.
She's huge.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Nice. Whoa. Hey, my sword. That's not good. That's not good at all.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake? And we only see what our inner eye creates for us. Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares.
Oof.
Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What are you thinking?
Whoa, wait a minute.
Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's cursed.
Whoa.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak, pathetic. Go on, feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you.
Damn.
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Oh. Is this the game over screen?
Why go on when you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined? Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer? We do not dare pose the question. Sometimes the answer lies in a memory.
I am alive. Well,
a song.
Where the heck am I?
Maybe you're already dead. Who are you?
You still believe in yourself.
No, it's enough. It's a trick. She knows it's a trick. He's already dead. He can't be here. It's impossible.
Come to me.
Where am I?
The light. Go towards the light. It's him. There he is.
Yeah, go towards the light. That's not what I want to hear.
It's in your mind. It's real. Go towards it.
Oh shoot, my whole arm is half dead. Am I getting a new sword?
There it is. You're imagining things. It's Dylan. He's gone. You were too slow. How could you keep going? How could you keep going? Ignore the pain. I told you it was to trick you. We told you.
Ooh.
Where are you going? See, there's nothing to follow. Come on.
Man, muster through this. You can do it, Senua.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others.
Uh-oh.
Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own. Firewood and herbs, errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
Lonely? What's here? Hello. Another head.
Senua, there will be times that you will feel alone and exhausted, like a strange little fish swimming against the tides of the big ocean. But have the faith to let go and let the tide carry you away. Because the whole ocean is your home. It does not ask you to swim against it.
Really? Go. Why did she stop with that?
It's already disappeared. Nothing lives here, not even you. It's pointless. It's in your mind. You think you can see it, but it's in your mind.
There he was. The lone figure of a boy.
Hmm.
Saw play under the shade of a tree. She remembers the first time she saw him. Young eyes
and jump.
He moved as if dancing, and the world danced with him. The gloom lifted.
Oh,
for the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
His name is Signal. His father's hall was built around a great tree, and one day, Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many trust.
Nice music. Another one.
Death for Sigmund and his brother seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravenous, night after night.
until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, you'll never guess what happens.
Nothing. Okay, so let's go to the left more. Can I traverse? Yep. Okay. Come on. Let's check over here. Anything I missed? It's not. Flashbang. Yggdrasil, nice.
And dance with it, just like he does.
Cutscene. Me.
No one.
Well, I urged you, and
you learned all of that from watching me. You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
Nah, we'll never make it.
Did it. Wait for the warrior class. Come on. Bring your sword.
Yeah.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who is supposed to reassure you, make you feel safe.
Oof.
It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are. But her will changed the day the Northman took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things work. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
Oh, I'm not gonna let him rot here.
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No.
And all your suffering will have been for nothing.
Shut up!
Yeah, that helped. Well, put the fires out. And go.
That tree. Can you see him? You want to believe it. Is he not real? Is he there? You're alone in these mountains. Is that Delia? Nothing lives here.
What's here?
Survive. You met him by the tree. She met him by the tree. Maybe it's a sign, the tree.
Oh, it's nothing. Come on.
He's waiting for you by the tree.
That's something.
As the she-wolf licks the sweet honey from Sigmund's face, he bites the wolf's tongue.
Wait, what?
The she-wolf pulls away, but Sigmund holds on. The chains break, and he is free. His enemy, King Sigir.
Oh, come on. Why do I have to stay near?
As his sister plots revenge. And for vengeance to succeed, even the great Sigmund needs help. So she sends her sons to him. But their blood is weak and corrupted, and they're put to death by Sigmund. So his sister hatches a new plan. One that is cold of heart.
Is that it? No, alright. On to the next one.
Sigmund's sister trades shapes with a sorceress, and in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli.
Wait, what?
After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy. And finds him strong and fearless. And so they go to take their vengeance on King Sigir. But luck is not on their side. They're captured, and Sigir has...
Wait, I just been here. Yep. Damn it. If only I had known. Oh, it's a sword. Take.
Take it. Sword. A sword. Take it. Delia left it for you. Take it. Take it. Take it.
Ay, ay, ay.
It was forged by the god of all.
Hardly knew her.
Odin, and gifted to Sigmund, a great warrior.
I need this sword. It's important. Can you help me?
The sword appears whole, but it is an illusion. It shattered into shards long ago. It is said a great warrior can reforge Gramr by answering the trials of Odin, one for each shard. The roots of the Tree of Death will take you to new lands where you will face the trials.
Good, where is it? Find it. There it is. Focus. Is the shard. Focus. Use your
king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer.
Damn.
But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn. And it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she?
Nice smooth transition to a new map.
Where are we now? Burial mound.
Can you say, man? Nope.
It's so strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
Torch. Nice.
Careful. You have to be able to see.
Go.
Who's there?
Jesus, can't see stuff.
I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
What are you? Nothing. Nice.
There he is. There he is. Dillian, there he is. Finally.
You found him. What's wrong? What happened? Can you hear me? Just wait there. I'll find you.
Nothing. Aw.
This is your mission. Find him. Use everything you have and find him. Get him back.
He was just there. How could you lose him? How could she lose him?
How could she?
That's the exit.
I'll find him.
Nice.
What's that? Did you hear that? Nothing.
Don't touch the walls.
You don't know what they might do.
Turn back.
She has to keep going. It's not safe here. She has to keep going.
Wait a minute. Why did that lit up?
I can hear him.
Hello.
Senua,
I missed two. How did I miss two?
Tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Herver, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Find the voice. Find him.
Confusing. Feel like I'm in the movie Cube.
Find another way. It's not working. You have to use your mind. Where can you go? You're failing. Find a think. Think and focus. Use your mind.
I think he has disappeared. You
let him slip through your fingers once again. It's not him. It's not him. We told you. We told you it was a trick.
Go here. What's this? Light. Light you? No.
That voice doesn't sound like Dillian.
What's happening?
Quiet. He wants me to find him. I'm lost without him.
It's It's not Dillion.
Bro, don't scare me. Uh-oh. Something. Looks like a forge. I guess I gotta go in, right?
Dillion wants me to face my fears.
Complete the labyrinth shard challenge. Nice. Thanks, game. No.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
Damn.
I can see the darkness.
That's like 7 feet tall.
I met a boy.
Boy.
Chief Fencer.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you, they will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
Damn. Strict.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Ow.
Come, child, take my hand. Come. Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Whoa, okay. Thanks, game.
It's done. You did it, but there's more.
Alright, since I don't want to stress my PC too much, I think I'll call it. 45 minutes, I think that's enough. I'll think of some more for tomorrow. Sorry for the short stream, but nah. Don't want to screw it up too much. Thanks for watching, bye-bye.